Hello everyone, Xeno and Zemir here, and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses.
Cindered shadows, return to me.
Where the heck are we?
Finally, you're all awake. Good morning, sleepyheads. Or is it a good evening?
Yuri! You scoundrel! You are unfit to speak to us, liar that you are!
Yeah, liar, blah blah. Nothing I haven't heard before.
Look, pal, enough beating around the bush. What exactly are you trying to accomplish here? Where's Aelfric? And what the hell are you plotting?
Questions. You're wearing me out, Balthus. Fine then. I'll lay it out for you. Aelfric intends to reenact the Rite of Rising. He's preparing everything as we speak.
What is this silly rite anyway? You trying to do some crazy magic to raise the dead or something?
Actually, yes. By offering up the blood of the four apostles in the chalice, you can bring someone back to life. Saint Saros performed the ritual 995 years ago, and not enough blood was given up. So, the ritual was a bust. No clue what happened after that. That's what Aelfric concluded after scouring the records, anyway. And now, through extreme persistence, he's found and gathered the four of us, with our crests. He placed us under his direct supervision within the Ashen Wolf House, and he did all of it to ensure a successful ritual, the Rite of Rising.
You mean to say that he intends to drain our blood? To kill us? Such an act would be unforgivable, an atrocity! I cannot die in this wretched hovel!
Yeah, that sounds painful and permanent. Count me out. Hang on. The number four includes you too, right? So you're gonna die too?
Yep, that's the idea.
And here I thought we were close. But all this time you've been skulking around deceiving us. It hurts, boss. Hurts bad. You want to die, that it? Fine. I'll kill you myself. Just stop that crafty nonsense of yours and face me fist to fist.
Shut it. I've lived through hell and worse. After climbing my way here, you really think I want to die?
Then why throw your life away for the likes of Aelfric?
Some things are more important than my own life. Some things are worth protecting.
You're not making any damned sense!
It would seem that you want to be punished severely, Yuri.
That's some sort of threat? There's not much you can do to me that hasn't already been done.
True. You took wing from the mud into which you were born, and rose to such great heights. To break your spirit would take far too much effort. Though, if I must, I will kill your mother, in addition to your dear people.
Oh, so that's it. You were trying to protect your mom.
Precisely. What is it you are hoping to accomplish, Aelfric?
To resurrect someone I lost long ago, no matter the cost. Surely there are those for whom you'd do similar.
Perhaps. Even so, never would we annihilate those we care for.
There's nothing I wouldn't do. Nobody I wouldn't trade to see the light in her eyes once more.
Whoa. That lady looks real dead, pal.
Balthus. He just said she's dead. I'm quite sure that means she's dead.
She is. For now.
You're gonna regret this, Aelfric.
I accepted the regret I might feel from this long ago. As long as she returns, nothing else matters. Yuri, if you think you'll be pulling anything funny, think again. The Knights of Saros won't save you. No doubt they're indisposed right now on some mission or other.
Well, that's a damn shame. The whole evil villain look really doesn't suit someone as pious as you, Aelfric.
Yuri Bird, I could...
Not yet.
It is time. Take them. Your blood will pour forth, filling the chalice.
You really are a fool.
You were diligent, Yuri. You kept me abreast of all the Ashen Wolves' movements. As recompense for being such a good student of my flock, I will gladly hear any final words from you.
That's fresh. If you knew me at all, you'd know these won't be my final words. I'm simply biding my time.
For what?
For the goddess's descent. Can you hear it? She's coming.
Bells? This late at night?
Yeah, you hear that, Aelfric? That's the sound of your demise. The knights are releasing my people as we speak. The ones you locked up and hid away.
How did you know about that? Wait, the knights of Seros?
Like I said, the evil villain look really doesn't suit you. I know it was you who sent me on that mission. And ultimately led to me landing in Abyss. Overall, your execution was lacking. Lady Rhea has been on to you as well. Oh, and just so you know, I've been working for her since before I ever began working for you. She had me keeping an eye on you. Told me to inform her if you seemed to be planning anything.
You!
But you took those I care most about hostage, which limited my options. You chained up the wolves, and kept a tight grip on my rogues in Abyss to ensure I wouldn't betray you. I struggled with whether or not to tell her everything. After all, my allies' lives were on the line. I deliberated on what to do next, knowing I'd have to rely on my own cunning to see this through. I waited for the chance I could rescue my mother and allies. All while paying lip service to you. Until today. The day you pulled all your forces in so you could attempt this ritual. You're no villain, with that sticky conscience you call a heart tripping you up. Not like me.
I see. You were one step ahead of me all this time. It matters not. The ritual has begun. There's no stopping it now. You will all die. Just a bit longer.
Don't think for a moment.
But you're getting off easy, pal! Seriously, boss, did you have to tie us up so tightly?
Sorry, Bothus. I figured those little tears would be enough for you to break through the rope.
I may be the unbeatable king of grappling, but I'm also bleeding profusely. Didn't wonder why it was taking me so long? Think next time, yeah?
I haven't the slightest what you two are jabbering on about, but please untie our ropes as well.
You're talking. Do it yourself. I dispelled the silence from you ages ago. Or hadn't you noticed?
Oh, I see. It's great that we're not tied up anymore and all that, but we're still being actively drained.
I've invested everything to ensure my success today. My private funds. A veritable army. Surround them. Don't let them escape. The ritual will not be stopped.
Why won't it cease? We are freed, and yet our blood still drains from us?
Well, this wasn't part of the plan.
This is no laughing matter. Our very lives are ebbing away.
Stop panicking, Constance. You know I'm never unprepared.
You've always got a trick up your sleeve, don't you? I can hear your secret plan running our way.
Oh, come on. Controller, really? Now, all right, The marketplace still sell. Where is bullion? Large bullion. Bullion times 3. Buying concoctions. Just buying more. Replenish everyone's battalions. Blacksmith, forge. Items. First, because I just realized. There we go. Marketplace. Blacksmith. Forge. Steel surplus, because that is going to be useful. Short axe. Nope. That'll be enough for now. Steel axe. Yeah, that might be fine. Nope. Everyone should be fine. Silver axe. Oh no, silver axe. Yep, that'll be fine. Now let's check the map. Leave these two at the back. And we've got those spots on the ground. An apostate. We do want to kill as many as we can. Ash needs to be on the right, because I don't believe... No, there's one on the left too. Maybe to the right, because that's closer, and we'll just zoom over. Right, begin the battle. Defeat enemy commander, Byleth, or one of the Ashen Wills fall in battle for 20 turns past.
I mean,
really be the Rite of Rising? What precisely is going on?
Their blood is being drained and then transformed into raw power. That's a lot of blood. Too much blood. This is hard to watch.
Could you step within the magical vortices beside us to obstruct their flow? It is crucial to halting the Rite of Rising. The vortices are repelling the crests of the apostles. We can't block them ourselves.
And that...
Look, we really want to help, but right now we just can't. Please do what you can.
They can, but they are slowly losing health. So we need to be careful.
I will prevail.
Just break through.
I'll give it my all. cut through.
Dimitri, you're going this way. Kill a lance, because threat chance much better.
I must keep aiming higher.
Go back up.
Stay focused.
I need to save some charges.
You fought well. We must all do our part. Who, me?
Battle.
Ready and willing.
My God.
Biggie. Could have been better, could have been worse.
Turn back.
Let me at him. Sweat was worth it.
That is a line that changes meaning here. Gambit.
I've got an ace up my sleeve.
Infinite power flowing forth from the chalice. Without the chalice's protection, I doubt anyone will survive.
So this will kill everyone, including your allies, and you don't even care? We have to stop this now!
And that's why everyone gets heals. I don't care. Oh, these two went down. Oh my God. Now I'm wishing. Whoa. Give me one. Let me see.
Yep.
I can just.
Adam. It's good to be king.
Nice.
Sure thing.
I mean, technically, you can wait all this out. Oh my god.
Sally Ford.
Let's just try and take him out. Just in case.
Do you see where he went wrong? Witness the glory.
Ready and willing.
Not good.
But I...
Oh, God.
Sally Ford.
Can get closer.
Ready and willing.
God, game.
Such maybe.
Oh, not definitely not. God. God.
Sally Ford.
Ready and willing. So.
But I...
Oh my god.
Yep.
God.
Let me at him.
Sure thing.
Let's show. Ready and willing.
to be left. Another. Maybe.
You know what? Retreat. Because, God dang it. I need to reset this, try and make things right. There we go.
Ready and willing.
No, well, just in case.
Quick bugging.
Of course.
You're in my way. That's what you get. Could have been better, could have been worse.
God.
Who me? I will prevail. Well, how was that?
Oh my God.
I'll give it my all.
Let me at him.
If you're going to just...
Even stronger than I look, yeah? All that blood and sweat was worth it.
Sure thing. You know what?
Stay focused. It's over. As expected.
I expect no less. Quite helpful. Without the chapel.
So...
Face it, I'm better than you.
No hesitation! You didn't give it your all. As expected. I'm not setting a very...
That's fine, because they can't... No, they can? Oh! Okay. Oh! She's fine. Oh my god.
Do or die! At least you're no coward.
We're gonna have to heal. Like, the only one, the only person that won't heal is Claude, because he needs to take out that bolting guy.
Never
Everyone else
made an outsider.
Needs to heal.
I could use a break. I'm all sweaty.
And technically Linhart as well, because he's the healer, so he needs...
You never had a chance.
Unexpected. Your defeat was inevitable. Be mindful. Each battle, a chance to grow.
Didn't you past eight?
I'm dangerous.
Focus. Items. Vulnerary.
You are certain?
Now the posits are slowly thinning out. Heal. 29.
Not
bad. It's good to be king.
Sure.
No biggie. Could have been.
Open up concoction.
Thank you.
heal.
Great help. Who, me?
Further up. We'll leave our best damn demons.
I owe you a lot, but not my life. Not an even trade in my book.
I feel some remorse over what I will require of you. But take it I must. I will not shrink away from what is necessary.
That a fact. Then I guess a fight was inevitable.
Ever the brutish thug.
Fine.
This is our chance.
Try and stop me.
Concoction. Assist.
I owe you.
You.
The lengths I go to.
I don't think I built to.
Looking good.
Yeah, no, I'm going to. Yeah, no. I'm going to heal first with both these women.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure. You'll be fine for one more turn.
I'll give it my all.
Who, me?
Apostate is down.
Yeah, that was all me.
I'd rather be napping.
I'll cut through.
Concussion.
I will prevail.
Iron X. There's one apostate
how
down.
Was that?
Ready and willing.
Stay focused.
Well done, but you must staunch the flow from the other vortices too.
No! Stop them!
Too bad for you. I don't think you're gonna be able to.
Much appreciated.
Chest. An iron axe. I don't think they changed these items.
Yep.
Now that I see that.
Easy peasy.
I mean, that's not bad for this, especially for a heal. Rash strike.
Don't forget who you're dealing with.
Like all birds of prey, you'll turn on your master as easily as you'd turn on your victims.
Nothing and nobody can shackle me. A caged bird never sings.
Fine. No.
Up to you.
Thanks, pal.
Thanks.
Now that we've stopped the ritual, all that's left on the agenda is defeating Aelfric.
It matters not whose blood it is anymore. Even if I must use your blood to see this through, I will.
The man has gone mad.
The bill has come due for your misdeeds, Aelfric.
It matters not. She is all that matters. She alone.
Then if words shall not sway you, let us proceed to actions.
Rush up. We'll end the turn.
Sure thing.
Foul play.
Yeah.
We're just gonna heal. Get as much dialogue out of Aelfric. Come on. But also, get as much. Sorry.
You're not as angry as I'd have expected, Happy.
I guess I'm used to betrayals by now. But that doesn't mean I'm going to sit on my hands and let you hurt me and my friends.
Let him attack. But we'll gab it.
I have not wanted any harm to befall you. As you are her child, she'd have wanted you safe. But if you insist on getting in the way of this, I have no choice but to strike you down.
Need a hand? Now's our chance.
It would have been hilarious if he got hit. Alright, Ash. Move back here.
Thanks.
We offer you our mercy.
Oh my god.
Sure.
Yeah, sure. If I'm not, I'll just turn back time. Send Claude, trying to help. Chess. Yeah, no, Visor. They did not change.
Much.
Rally.
Yep.
Rally.
Thank you.
Rally.
Much needed. Thank you.
Over the airwaves?
If only my
switch with Bulbus.
Stay focused.
Rounder.
Let this be a lesson.
Oh, that is perfect.
Another step forward.
Not yet. There's still time.
Fitting. But it's not over yet.
Professor, you would raise your sword against me? Your mother lies here, waiting for us, waiting for you. Don't you want her back?
Teach, is that true, or is he just trying to freak us out? If so, it's kind of working.
My mother died, giving birth to me.
There is no room for doubt. I know her appearance better than anyone. This is her. An upstanding nun who married Gerald. She died 21 long years ago.
You cannot expect us to believe that someone who died 2 decades ago is still in such pristine condition.
Incredible, isn't it? It's as though she remains untouched even after all these years. Perhaps her body differs from others. Beautiful, ageless, perfectly preserved by some secret only she knows. Whatever the case may be, it is strange, is it not? It's been 10 long years since I found her. I came across her body, frozen in time, deep underground. I have worked tirelessly to solve the riddle of her death and bring her back to life.
Halt, Aelfric.
Rhea. You are the cause of this. It was you who killed her when she gave birth to a child who made no sound. Tell me what you've done to her. Why does her body remain while her spirit does not?
I owe you no words on the matter. But I will tell you this. She made the choice to die, that her offspring might live. I respected her will. Nothing more. Aelfric, just as I viewed her, so do I view you. You are as my own child. Please, cease this futility.
Oh! You expect that I should believe you without question. You see her lying here before you, and yet you owe no words.
Rhea, I am finished with you. The only thing that remains to be done is to complete the ritual.
Hurry. He cannot have gone far.
Let's end this.
Yes, we must stop him at once. Let's figure out where he disappeared to.
What about you, Four? You don't look like you're up for much of anything right now.
It'll take a lot more than that to stop me.
If anything, I feel speedier with less blood weighing me down.
Probably for the best that he drained us. Otherwise our blood would be boiling.
Ugh, speak for yourselves. I feel atrocious. We must end this, and swiftly.
Count me in.
We're all on the same page, but first things first. Let me see that pretty face of yours, boss.
Hmm?
Why the hell didn't you tell us?
I'm sorry I had to use you all, but there wasn't much choice. Someone would have died for sure otherwise. It could have been any of you. It could have been one of my rogues. Someone from Abyss. Who knows?
You imply that you didn't trust us enough! I am incensed by you, Yuri!
Use me or don't, but it would have been nice if you'd asked us first.
Look, I get it. Your people were being held hostage. You were between a rock and a hard place. And I thought we were pals. Buddies till the end.
I need you. All of you. I've been a fool. Thank you for always being here for me. Even now.
Alright, I think this fool gets the picture. Time to find that other fool and take him down. You'll help with that, yeah?
Obviously.
I love the lip on this one. Let's do this, wolves.
To me, growing up in the shelter of the monastery, she was my world. All of the memories I hold of her, learning, growing, walking hand in hand, she left me in awe. If that's what makes her happy, then I will watch her walk away with warmth in my heart. If that is truly what will make her happy, surely he will make her smile. That's all I wanted for her. To Citri, confined within the monastery walls, he was her world. I saw the way her eyes glimmered when they spoke, and her otherworldly smile when they became engaged. The look on her face when she told me how happy she was to bear his child. It was enough for me to see her happiness, to witness it from a distance. She breathed her last 21 long years ago. I have never forgotten. She died before she could see the face of the child whom she had so lovingly nurtured. The funeral was a solemn affair. We gathered in the graveyard, said our farewells, and watched as her casket was lowered into the soil. That was the end of her story. Or so I thought, until 10 years ago, when I found her. Her remains, hidden deep within Abyss. She looked as beautiful as ever.
Quite heavy. But also, quite annoying. That mission is not usually that bad, but there we have it. Next time, we'll be ending this DLC. This is Ian and Zimmer, signing out.